ngibingelele ngwamukele mangabe ke namhlanje bongaka subscribe cindezela ibutton u subscribe kanti ke iqembu le Kaizer Chiefs likwazile ukuthi ke lifinyelele lapha ke emahovisini lapho ke bokuzobanjwa khona ke iappeal yabo emva ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs yabhenwa ama window period amabili ukuthi ke angabangakwazi ukusayina ke bona ke abadlali emva ukuthi ke iqembu lalapha ke eMadagascar lafaka isikhalazo lapha ke kwiFIFA ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs isayine umdlali wabo uAndrea Remanana ngonyaka ka-2018 ngendlela engeqondile kodwa ke ngokwe appeal ke efakwe iKaizer Chiefs iKaizer Chiefs ke they argue ukuthi iqembu le Forza Juniors ke alinayo icontract no Andrea Remanana ngoba ke lapha ke kwi Premier League yase Madagascar akusiyona ke i Premier League professional lana ke abadlali banama contract khona kodwa ke iappeal yeKaizer Chiefs ke bakwazile ukuthi ke bayilalele into nje esasele okwamanje ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs ke ilinde izo ukuthi ke iFIFA ngabe ke mhlambe ke ithini ke ngeappeal lena ke enziwe lona ke iqembu leKaizer Chiefs in short nje iKaizer Chiefs ke imele nje ioutcome evela kwiFIFA esho ukuthi ke ngabe ke iappeal yabo izwakele noma ke mhlambe azange izwakale nami ngoba iqembu leli ke iForza Juniors lona ke lidemanda ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs ke libakhokhele kanye ke naye ke umdlali uAndrea Remanana uAndrea yena ke wabhenwa inyanga ezine kodwa ke yena isikhathi sakhe esebhen saphela ngenyanga kaJune ke ngomhla ka-30 so bona ke ukuthi ke isinqumo kwesayo ke iFIFA masiphuma sizovuna lona ke iqembu leKaizer Chiefs noma ke mhlambe sizoba against iKaizer Chiefs enye into ke ebeyiaviewa iKaizer Chiefs ukuthi I contract lena ke yakhe ke uAndrea Remanana babile vele ukuthi ke isignature yafojwa kule contract yalomdlali kodwa ke ngicabanga ukuthi ke iKaizer Chiefs ingabasebenzela mangabe bakwazile ukuthi ke baprove ukuthi ke isignature elapha kule contract akusiyona isignature yakhe ke uAndrea Remanana so linda ke esiz ukuthi ke iFIFA ACPS inqomo ezisikhipha ngeqembu leKaizer Chiefs.